The questioner says, I would be happy to know if I can perform tahajjud prayer even if I'm still awake, or is it possible also to pray tahajjud after Isha? Well, in the ayah, Allah the Almighty says, وَمِنَ اللَّيْلِ فَتَهَجَّدْ بِهِ نَافِلَةً لَكَ عَسَىٰ أَن يَبْعَثَكَ رَبُّكَ مَقَامًا مَحْمُودًا. Even though this command is to Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam to recite the Quran during the prayer at night, it did not specify which part of the night. وَمِنَ اللَّيْلِ, any part of the night. فَتَهَجَّدْ بِهِ نَافِلَةً لَكَ, indicating that whatever is prayed after Isha is nafila until Fajr. And it is such an honor to pray the night prayer. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala called it tahajjud. Because of that, according to the vast majority of the jurists, they said it is not required really to sleep before tahajjud. Rather, any prayer that is offered at the earliest part of the night or after midnight or in the last one third of the night, it is called the night prayer, and it is also called tahajjud. Some people, based on the linguistic fact that the word tahajjud is to get up after a sleep, and also based on a narration which is not a very sound narration, companion by the name Al-Hajjaj ibn Umar, who said that, does one of you think that whenever you pray, even for the whole night, would that be count as tahajjud? You must sleep first, then get up to pray. But because of this reference, and because of the linguistic meaning of tahajjud, they perceive that you should go to sleep. Then when you get up after sleep, any prayer that is offered afterward is called tahajjud. But as I mentioned earlier, the vast majority of the scholars are of the view that any prayer that is offered after Isha is called night prayer, and you can also call it tahajjud, whether it is before or after a sleep or a nap that you take at night. What really matters is to pray at night, as the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said in the hadith, sharaful mu'mini qiyamul layl. In a long hadith, in a segment of it, the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, the honor of the believer is to pray at night. Barakallahu fikum.